Hello student, today we start our new unit and our unit name is Web Development Process Front End Tools. Okay, so in that chapter we will see introduction of our web page, internet, www, worldwide website planning, designing issues, then HTML information, HTML tags, HTML tables, themes, images, then CSS, and in this unit we will see XML and DTD. So starts with our first topic, introduction to web technology. Now in today's slide we observe that internet is in present everywhere, like each and every person use the internet. So maybe hardly any mobile used by young generations which does not have the internet services, right? So each and every person use the internet, and also numbers of TV shows and magazines are useful or are present in internet. So on internet, so it's a thing that already present on internet, and those thing which see by the users or peoples, young and actually each and every person, or we can say young generation, have that handmade machine which we call mobile or phone, right? So for that, internet become a basic need of people, and if for some things or we can say sometime internet gets disconnect, so people maybe get hamper, or we can say they disturb, or we can say they get nervous because of it's like a big problem for them. So if they think a big problem arises for them, there is no internet, there is no connection between internet and them, and mobile will just stop. So that's why it's people's need that thing in their daily life or routine life, right? So up till now you have used internet for various purposes, but now in the subject we are going to learn how to use this internet to become a web developer, correct? For that you understand what is the internet, how we can use that internet, and how it globally present right now, correct? So internet is nothing but the global system which consists of the interconnected network of computers that use the internet protocol. So it's a worldwide area available. So internet is a global world area network that connects the computer system across the world, correct? And in the internet, the some protocols are used for, or that suitable protocols in use in our internet. So interconnection network, there are uses the internet protocol which are a TCP/IP transmission control protocol or internet protocol to link the devices throughout the world, because as I told you, each and every person use mobile, and for that, for because mobile is so device, so between connection them we use the internet protocol, and it's throughout the world each and every person uses. So we need that it is a network it contains the various types of network like private, public, government, business, and academic. So it's a locally and also globally available, right? And there is a lots of scope for that, because today's is a pandemic situation, we can say COVID situation, and this pandemic people uses internet, and also for that they learning online tutions, online classes, they get that information through the internet using those lectures, classes, and using that education provided by the government. So it's like each and every person uses, and internet is linked by large array of wireless electronic, so optical technology use of that networking, correct? Because right now each and every person using that, like small kids also using for the online lectures, correct? So internet provide a broad range of information resources and services like worldwide web, correct? So worldwide web, www applications, and also telephone also available, emails, sharing files. So if we see the history of that, so it in 1960 the United States federal government formed a research commission to create a reduced fault tolerant communication through this computer network. So in 1960 it developed, correct, and in 1980 it updated this primary network called ARPANET. So it's each and every within 10 years, after 10 years, so it updated. In 1990 commercial network are different enterprises connected through this in the beginning of the transition to advanced modern internet in that 1990, but after that it's adopted new technology or new loop. So it's a book and newspaper. This communication media even reshape in new concept like blogging, web feed and online news arrangements. We in after that, so in the we can say on using social networking or instant messaging and internet forms, it's developed after that. And selling and buying of goods through the internet, like online shopping also, online selling also, online book ticket or movie ticket, it's these big opportunities are available for for small business and majors also, correct. So there are different uses of internet. Now there's social networking, emailing and sharing of information, getting live updates. Actually, we can say in live updates mean socialism. We already know those platforms which are socially famous, Twitter, Insta, Facebook, right? So also online job is also available, like in India, Noti.com. I think Noti.com, Jobvista.com, those are also available. Today, let's move our next topic, www. What is a www? World Wide Web. So this is stand for www, and the World Wide Web sometimes only pronounced simply only web. In the way, the retrieving information over the internet, it's a information sharing throughout the internet, correct. So HTTP protocol is used by the web to transmit the data over all the internet. As I already told you, we use the HTTP protocol, correct. So web services which allows the application communicate with each others, and HTTP stateless protocol, we already know that. So this application communicate to extend the business logics and web to share the information. We can say there are lots of versions available in a web browser like Internet Explorer, Firefox, Google Chrome, and Micromax also provided some new browsers, right? So today we use those new browsers, and new technologies are available also in for that website. So the if we say website, so there are some are follows: .com, .org, .net, .biz. What is the .com? .com is a commercial. .org is an organization. .net, it's for network. .in is for India. .us, it's for America. .uk is a United Kingdom. Then .nz is a New Zealand. So those are uses commercial purpose, right? Or we can say those some are for the countries. Like commercial, which are the commercial organization, network, business, those are commercial, correct. And second one, india.bing.us.uk, those are for the country sites. So nowadays web development can be say, or we can describe considered, or we can consider it as a happening the career option. So you think to become a web developer, if you think about that for the developer job or developer thing, so first what you should understand entire the technology of websites, correct. And for that you think about how can you develop or design that part, then scripting, there are two types of scripting, is a client side and server side for the web development, correct? Then designing part also for the for web design part, for you have to design that development. So in the next lecture we will see how can we design and develop, and which languages we use, correct, and which servers, databases we use for that our web side to storing those information. So let's end today's lecture, and today's lecture we saw internet things and www web, web. So let's end today's lecture.